Stick to Apex weapons. You can put them in your bag.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy an AK and put it in my bag. Wait, I can't. Fuck. Never mind, I'm just gonna run around Cavallo with an AK.
Watch out, you can put AK. Around. You can put AK in your bag. It's like glitched for those guns only.
Oh, okay. What's the best? Okay. What was it that Mike said the best MK in the game was last night?
MK1.
I can't remember.
Whatever you do, do not let Taco ever fly a helicopter.
Oh, I'm not letting anyone touch my Orca.
I'm getting a call from DS.
You seen my flying?
Yeah, I know Howard can fly. Are you in co-pilot, Howard?
What's up?
Yeah.
Hold on, I won't be able to hear you. What's the control for headphones again?
Insert.
Is it 10?
Oh, there is no pre-bind. You have to bind it yourself.
Yo, can you hear me?
Custom action 11 or 10.
Alright, what's up? Give us a little bit. We're gearing up real quick. And we just got a gang, challenge, a gang war challenge. Wait, so we're gonna come back to Cavallo and kill with Whiteout. So we're gonna come back and kill them for a little bit, and then I'll talk to Brad and see if he's down for that.
Who is that?
But yeah, give us like 5-10 minutes, and I'll let you know.
Two of my rebel, my shits are here.
Two of my there's a lot of guys there.
Bounties.
Yeah, there's a lot of them there. What are their names?
The R clan. It's R clan.
Lil Uzi. Okay. Oh no, it's just one actually. Just Lil Uzi.
DS is wanting to know if we want to do bank.
Oh yeah, yes.
I told him just give us about 5-10 minutes, and I'll 36, let him know.
I mean, I'm down, but at the fact that we're gonna do 50-50, 50% goes to their gang, 50% goes to our gang, then we split it between one among the people in our group.
Alright, so you want me to tell them we'll do it, but for 50-50?
Yeah, 50% goes to each game. And may split it amongst themselves.
What rebel are we going to?
We're gonna go to Pyrgos, probably. Because Cavallo is currently being taken over by R.
Are we flying towards it?
Ooh, explosives.
I told them down to do bank, but we gotta split 50-50 between both gangs.
His arms down here? Where's arm? Okay, we're gonna be.
I'm just in there for
the they made a vehicle blow up, so they could have RPGs.
They can't hit us all this far away.
Oh, look at all that smoke.
Honestly, you guys down to take a territory here soon?
Huh?
Like, you wanna try and take over, like, Wong or Drug or something?
Honestly, I say we take arms. Or no, Drug.
Yeah, Drug probably.
He said that's fine for the 50-50.
Alright, we're gonna split it between like leaders, and then we'll split it in between each other. So who's their leader? That's definitely the leader they have currently.
Alright,
or their highest rank. So either me or Taco will get it, and then one of their gangs will get the other half. So how many people do we have? 5 people on right now, I think, right?
I'm gonna have to eat after a minute, so I'm gonna go for a little bit after this.
Again? Holy shit, dude.
You're never good for banks, man.
Sorry, dude.
Oh, my God.
Kicked off the game.
Kicked off.
Damn.